He's going to be dancing with Alyssa Glanville.
Nice job, you guys. Yeah. Yeah.